We have fought really hard to fix up our neighborhoods, and we don't want to see them decline. And so we want to continue to have that strong working relationship with City Hall. So
Margie Yansura is the president of the Flamingo Park Neighborhood Association, just one of the neighborhoods in the historic area of West Palm Beach. Residents from Sunshine Park, Pineapple Park, and Grandview Heights also came out to the mayoral debate Monday night to get to know the four candidates. A big issue for residents in the area, preserving the historic nature of their neighborhoods and improving the infrastructure.
The plans are there, the budget is not, but you will have our complete attention and our commitment to the vitality of your neighborhood.
But it comes back to your street. We need to keep this infrastructure up, running, and working.
Demolition, also a big fear.
Let's get there early. Let's prevent that from happening. Let's make sure that our historic neighborhoods remain intact.
We can maintain our historic integrity, but also recognize that when we've got a problem.
There were concerns raised about the potential for a convention center hotel and if it will ever be built.
The economic development that it's going to bring to our city is critical, and I think it's critical that it gets built.
All right, now there is another debate scheduled for tomorrow, and again, elections are on March 8th. In West Palm Beach, Alexis Rivera, WPBF 25 News.